अस्सलामुअलैकुम, वेलकम एवरीबॉडी टू एमबी खान फिजिक्स। आई एम मुजफ्फर बशीर खान। टुडे द टॉपिक अंडर डिस्कशन इज मॉड लॉकिंग। टू डिस्कस मॉड लॉकिंग, इट्स वेरी कंपल्सरी दैट वी शुड डिस्कस कंटिन्यूस एंड pulsed laser, continuous wave laser and pulsed laser. Continuous wave laser produces a continuous uninterrupted beam of light which is emitted continuously having stable output, and pulsed laser emit light in the form of optical or light pulses having specific pulse duration and specific pulse energy and specific pulse repetition rate. In this topic, we will discuss a method with which we can change a continuous wave laser into a pulse laser. To produce pulse laser, different methods are used. Mode locking is one of them. So, now we will discuss mode locking. It is a process in which continuous wave laser is changed into pulsed laser. There are some other different methods, but in this video we are going to discuss in detail what is mode locking. In laser cavity, stationary waves or standing waves are produced in different patterns. These patterns are called modes. In mode locking, frequency doubling or tripling occurs. Difference in frequencies generate phase matching. For single mode standing waves of light having wavelength lambda produced in laser cavity having length L, we can write that length L that is equal to a lambda by 2, where lambda is the wavelength of standing waves produced in the laser cavity and L is the length of the laser cavity. Similarly, for double mode, we can write L is equal to 2 lambda by 2, and similarly for triple mode, we can write L is equal to 3 lambda by 2. And for n number of modes, we can write L is equal to n lambda by 2, and this relation between wavelength of stationary waves or standing waves produced in the laser cavity and length of the cavity is also shown in this figure. In this figure, it is shown that standing waves produced in laser cavity in different modes. First figure shows the length of the cavity. At the end of the cavity, nodes are always formed. The next one is in the first mode, then second mode, then third mode, and then fourth mode. And similarly, for n mode, we can write that L is equal to here n lambda by 2. All these are different shapes of the standing waves of light produced in the laser cavity. So, with the help of mode locking, laser is said to be mode locked when each mode is made to oscillate a fixed phase. Actually, in mode locking, we fix the phase of the oscillation. With the mode locking, pulses of laser light are produced in picosecond and femtosecond duration. They have very small duration in the order of the picosecond or femtoseconds. The pulse energy is emitted when pulse hits the output coupler mirror. The gain medium or lasing medium increases pulse energy in each round trip. We know that in the laser cavity, light waves makes different round trips between the mirrors. So with each round trip, pulse energy is increased. The pulse repetition rate is determined by round trip time of cavity or resonator and number of pulses. Pulse duration is very short than the round trip time. Due to high pulse repetition rate, pulse energy cannot be very high. So now we discuss the types of the mode locking. There are three types of mode locking. First one is active mode locking, second one is here passive mode locking, and third one is hybrid mode locking. So first is here active mode locking. In active mode locking, that is produced by a modulator placed near an end of the resonator. Modulator is a device which converts or modulates continuous signals into pulse signals. The circulating signals pass through the modulator at the time when losses are the lowest. The signals of light, which are moving back and forth between the mirrors, that passes through the modulator, which convert that signal into the pulse signal. And this technique of changing continuous signals into the pulsed signal is called active mode locking, in which modulator is used. The state in which shortening effect is balanced by pulse broadening effect is called steady state. A steady state is reached after many round trips. These are the figures of active mode locking devices. Modulator is used at the end of the cavity, and this modulator converts the changing waveform, converts the continuous waveform into the pulse signals. Active mode locked pulse duration is very small, which means that mode locked pulse bandwidth is much smaller than the gain bandwidth of the laser medium. Active mode lock that requires exact equilibrium between modulation and the resonator round trip, which can be achieved by precise resonator length adjustment. With the help of length adjustment, we can achieve the equilibrium state, and by the length adjustment, amplitude modulation is produced in the cavity, and so mode locking is produced. So the next is here passive mode locking. Here is the difference between passive mode locking and active mode locking. Passive mode locking produces shorter pulses as compared to that of active mode locking. In passive mode locking, loss modulation is faster when circulating pulses are shorter, and loss modulation is done by a saturable absorber. In the passive mode locking, a device is used which is called saturable absorber, and saturable absorption is a property of material where the absorption of light decreases with increasing of light intensity. And a saturable absorber is an optical component with a certain optical absorption loss, which is reduced at high optical intensities. And pulse duration is determined by balance or equilibrium of pulse shaping action of saturable absorber and pulse broadening by gain bandwidth. This technique is similar to that of the active mode locking. It is a symbol, it is a figure used, the device which is used for passive mode locking. That saturable absorber is used for passive mode locking. It is also the figure for passive mode locking. And the last one is here hybrid mode locking. It is a combination of active and passive mode locking used in some semiconductor laser. So uses and application of mode locking are, it is used In medical eye surgery, mod locking is also used in optical data storage. It is also used in harmonic generation and in nuclear fission. These are the applications of mod locking. Thank you for watching.